Mangled debris from the Titan sub has been hauled ashore in Canada 10 days after it vanished after suffering a catastrophic implosion. The huge chunks of metal were unloaded from the Horizon Arctic ship at the Canadian Coast Guard pier this morning and were being ready for transport so they could be analyzed. This comes exactly 10 days after the doomed Titan submersible initially vanished during a tourist trip run by OceanGate Expeditions.